greetings. We are the students from MKC Karur, Tamil Nadu. Today we have the Texas Instrument Kit RSLK named as Robotic System Lab Kit with us. RSLK kit has Texas instrument with MSP 432 controller and a Bluetooth connector together to enable the connection with the mobile app. This board also has the power distribution board for motor control. Now we will show the demo on how to control the RSLK direction movements with the help of mobile app. I am going to place the kit here. By using this mobile app, we can control the directions of a robotic kit. When I press the upward direction, it will move forward. When I press the downward direction, it will move backward. Likewise, it controls both the left and right side of the direction. When I press the right option, it will move in rightward direction. When I press the leftward option, it will move in leftward.